Can't blow it. Can you see it? It'll be starting to harden and starting to bubble. And then when it does, you know it's done. And then you're gonna, what we're gonna do is after it hardens up here, you hear it? Oh yeah. Woo. So you'll see it's coming out, it's like the consistency of soft ice cream, just like that. So right when we're at this phase here, we're gonna dump out all that extra dry ice. You wanna get it all out of there, because you don't wanna eat that. Then we're gonna take our spatula and put it right into our cup. And enjoy it. Now, traditionally, when you make yours in an ice cream maker, it gives you this nice soft ice cream consistency. And then you take this and you put it in your freezer to let it harden. It's the same aspect, the same idea as that. And, you know, even the big ice cream places, that's how they make their hard ice cream.